The National Hockey League presents the Pittsburgh Penguins and the Philadelphia Flyers, the Stanley Cup Playoffs for 2018 Round 1.
As we get set for the latest installment of the Battle of Pennsylvania, much has changed since these two teams last met in 2012.
To the point, Dumoulin, his shot misfires, tipped in!
Midair on the backhand. Are you kidding me? This is crazy town, what's going on with Sidney Crosby.
On the off wing, pulls up. One-timer Schultz tipped loose. They score!
Sidney Crosby with his second goal, and the Penguins have a 6-0 lead.
Dumoulin out in front, tipped in. Hat-trick, Sidney Crosby!
And the hats are flowing on the ice. The hat-trick for Sidney Crosby.
It's in, it's out. It's unbelievable what Sidney Crosby just did here tonight.
7-0, your final score.
Tonight, the Pittsburgh Penguins get the early jump.
PPG Paints Arena, downtown Pittsburgh, where the Penguins were in a different realm in Game 1. The Flyers need a short memory if they intend on going home, even in the series.
Once again, it'll be Brian Elliott in net for them. Dave Haxtell says his gut instinct right after that game was to put him back in. That's exactly what they're doing.
Schultz down the redirection, and the save by Elliott. Up of Aston Reese. Crosby, breakaway! Elliott says no! Brian Elliott with a glove save, keeps it 2-0 as he denies Crosby. And now it's Konechny getting a step. Konechny cutting on in. Konechny the shot, he scores!
Oh, what a goal by Travis Konechny!
His first playoff goal is a thing of beauty.
Voracek down low, Couturier, and the pass to Patrick, he scores! Couturier, the sweet setup, and Patrick has his first playoff goal. It's 4-0, Philadelphia.
Heroes become goats, goats become heroes. Losers in Game 1, big winners in Game 2, the Flyers. Even the series at a game apiece with a 5-1 win.
We just got it down to a 5-game series, and We introduced ourselves into this series tonight.
Flyers got the split they wanted in Pittsburgh, where the Penguins had the second most home wins during the season. Today, it's Philly's turn to defend home turf.
They'll trade places. He and Letang, who has it. Malkin, a one-timer, scores! Evgeny Malkin with a bullet. Pittsburgh with a 3-0 lead. Just about 7 minutes gone in the second period. Drops it back for Dumoulin. His shot scores! Ryan Dumoulin pours it on. Right by Elliott. 4-0. Pittsburgh.
5 seconds apart.
Wow.
As the Pittsburgh Penguins have the latest answer. They defeat the Philadelphia Flyers 5-1, and they lead the best of 7 series 2-1.
Yesterday in practice, Sean Couturier incurring an injury, and it has been announced he is not going to play here. Lower body injury, a huge loss for the club. The defending champions approach tonight looking to take the proverbial stranglehold on the series.
Gets it back from Kessel, up from Malkin, scores! And that power play, red hot, opens the scoring in Game 4. Sidney Crosby does what he does so well, create magic down low, and he makes it 4-0 Pittsburgh.
Now the all-time leader.
Yep.
The Pittsburgh Penguin postseason scoring.
And Murray makes another terrific save. Put it on the list.
And he had an opportunity, but Murray just turned him away.
And they're so frustrated because when they do finally get a look on Murray, he's like a wall.
And how about Matt Murray?
This one ends up with another whitewash for goaltender Matt Murray. Second of this playoff year, 6 in his NHL career.
As the Penguins knock off the Flyers 5-0.
The Pittsburgh Penguins with a chance to win this series here tonight at home.
And so settle in. Game 5 underway from Pittsburgh. Filppula moving up, drops it back for Letero, takes the shot. Save, Murray wasn't sure it was. They score! Filppula dug it out of there and scores a shorthanded goal. And the Flyers tie it at 2. The puck bounces to the line, kept in. Couturier shot. He scores! Sean Couturier beats Murray to give the Flyers the lead with a minute and 15 seconds to go in the third. And there's Crosby denied by Neuvirth. Neuvirth's got it in the glove. He preserves the lead. Left-handed larceny from Neuvirth off of Crosby. What a gutsy performance by the Flyers. 4-2 your final. Get ready for Sunday in Philadelphia.
The electric atmosphere here in Philadelphia as we get set for game number 6, the Pittsburgh Penguins.
defending back-to-back champions, lead this series 3-2.
And the Flyers have a 2-goal lead past the halfway point of the contest.
And the Flyers are buzzing.
It leaks through and in! The Penguins have tied it!
Jake Guentzel will get it and he'll get the hat trick.
That's 4 for Jake Guentzel.
Jake Guentzel has registered his 4th goal.
The Pittsburgh Penguins have won 9 consecutive playoff series. They open up this title defense in round number 1 with a 6-game victory over the Philadelphia Flyers.